guys. Speaking of big Komodo dragons that would like to eat you, time for you guys to grow more powerful.
That's right. Komodo power disk programming completed. Send them, Jimmy.
Energize and zap it.
Insert Komodo dragon power disk. Touch dragon lit.
Activate Komodo dragon power.
Awesome! Now let's...
I think we're gonna learn why large Komodo dragons don't climb trees.
They're too... heavy!
Alright, now let's do the Komodo crawl.
To the creature rescue!
Engage fork tongue tracking system. Alright.
Smell the way a Komodo dragon smells. With its tongue.
Don't forget to move your head side to side.
Got it.
Zeroing in. That way.
Keep smelling, in case Zack and Gourmand turn.
Got something.
This way.
Found them.
Komodo dragon style. Deactivate snout-smelling apparatus. And they found a lot of eggs.
I think that's enough.
Enough? That looks like all on this entire island existence. If he takes all those eggs, that'll make the Komodo dragons even more endangered. Or even extinct.
Let's go!
Shh! They're heading this way.
Time for a Komodo dragon ambush.
Activate Dragon Snout! Attack mode!
Alright, now let's start by taking down a couple of Zackbots.
Like a Komodo dragon.
What? It's Lizard Men! Attack of the Lizard Men!
Zack, it's us, Martin. And Chris in fully activated Komodo dragon power suits.
Oh! I knew that! Zackbots, get them!
Ooh, I gotta try the whip tail.
Wow, I gotta try.
Whip tail!
Your turn.
What are you doing, you defective piece of junk? Gourmand, do something!
I'm doing! Huh? Oops.
Gross!
Alright, you two. Give us back those Komodo dragon eggs.
Yeah, you've dug up the next generation of Komodo dragons.
And we want them back. Hatching free and in the wild. See what I did there, bro? Yeah, nice.
Enough! I am not giving you any eggs! I've tangled with a real Komodo dragon before, so taking care of you two pseudo-dragon dudes is easy peasy.
Komodo dragon claw power!
What?
Komodo dragon bite power.
Rah! Huh? Yeah! Maybe for breakfast today, I'll just have cereal. See ya!